Okay, so I took the name and the number, and I'm here right now at the famous, world famous Chipmunk Hunter. All right, and I'm gonna go up here and knock on her door real quick. So here we go. Hope she's home. This would be awkward, isn't it?
Yes?
Are you the world famous Chipmunk Hunter?
Oh, yes! I am Dr. Schwarzenegger! Come in, come in!
Okay.
Oh, wow. That mesh.
I should sit here, right? Just sit here. Okay. Well, I have a chipmunk problem.
You have a chipmunk problem?
Yeah.
I can help you with that.
You can?
What is your problem?
Well, my best friend, Rick Reddy, was kidnapped by a chipmunk.
No! I know exactly which chipmunk you are talking about! It is...
You do?
The evil chipmunk.
That's right! That's what I tell the kids every week, but they don't believe me! Chipmunks are evil. So, what should we do? How are we gonna find this chipmunk?
Well, there is only one way we can find the chipmunk and save your friend.
How do we do it?
We have to find the chipmunk.
Well, how do we find the chipmunk?
I know where it lives.
Really?
Yes. And I can take you there.
Really?
For a small price.
Small price? All right, now let's see. Let's see. What do I have in my pocket?
Oh, never mind. We'll do it later. Come! Ouch! Come!
Okay.
Come!
Ooh. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming.
This chick is crazy.
Thank you. Chipmunk. What now?
Now it is time for me to take matters into my own paws.
Oh, that Chipmunk Alec! Get him out! Get him out! Little thing, you're evil! You're awesome and pure evil! Just like a little ball of fur of evil! Get out! Now, you're gonna give me back Rick Randy, and you're gonna give him back right now!
Okay, I give up! I surrender! Here are the keys to his prison cell, alright? Just take them! Just take them and go! Just leave me alone!
Now that's more like it! I'm coming for you, Rick Randy!